I'm Cuban, originally from Cuba. I'm studying on Wichita State University in Wichita, Kansas. I'm an intern for the summer, working on the nano launch project, which is a project that is trying to deliver small payloads to space at a lower cost. It's been amazing. It's been very interesting. Working here is awesome. Everybody looks so happy. It's so helpful, and everybody's motivated, and it's been an awesome summer.
I'm from Anchorage, Alaska. I'm a mechanical engineering student at Alabama A&M University, and I'm a senior. I've worked with NASA in the past. I did two internships at Goddard Space Flight Center, and it was with the NSTI program, and I wanted to continue to search for opportunities for this summer, so I went to the OSI website and applied to as many as I could. It's been a great experience. I love the intern program that's at Marshall, all the activities they have for the interns, the opportunities to connect with other interns, and I also enjoy the mentors that I work with and the intern that I work with. Okay, so our main focus was photoelasticity. It's a phenomenon when you put a stress on a transparent part, it produces fringes because when you shine a light through the material, it produces two components with different directions and velocity. And the change in velocity produces a relative retardation, and that produces the color fringes. I've learned working here that you can work on something for a long period of time and it might not turn out the way you want it to, so you need to think of other ideas to get a solution for your problem. It's not always going to be one method to solve your problem. So I learned that. You don't learn that at school. You definitely don't learn that at school.